Does anyone have a topic they want us to rap over?
Wow.
Yo. Right. You can call me quite greasy, or you can call me like I am easy. Captain Easy when it gets down to it. I'm so cheesy and so greasy, you can outdo it. I'm kind of like that southern cooking, but the only south that I'm looking's from the shy, south shy. Well, they will shoot you in the eye and make your mother cry. Why does life have to be so dang hard? Why does God have to turn his back, y'all? If I gave him a call, would he pick up the call? Not his phone, is no Nokia, so we're probably both gone. Man, it hurts so much, especially when that grease is going down my gut. It's quite sick, son, but the only thing that's faster than these grease like the sun. I move like the 50s, kind of like the 60s. I rock like Hendrix in the 70s, don't get me. 80s like fashion, 90s like pop. I don't even understand, you know how I rock. I'm in 2013, trying to be big. By 2020, I'm gonna be the king, kid.
Okay, 2013, Bob James Birdie, God's all version, God just spirit me. For her and me, man, I live it like a miracle. I'm so lyrical, but I'ma get to the bread, I'm miracle. I'm on the dip like chips, if you don't know, I might just stick to the strip. Just like I'm writing a poem, but I'm so poetic. Once you forget it, I might be neglected, but I can't even select it. Man, I'm just reminiscing like I'm in the kitchen, licking, picking, licking good. Talking about that stew chicken, like, y'all really shit. I'm talking collard greens with that Kool-Aid. So for sugar, you might just get that beauty specifically. I mean, it's so belligerent, but I don't even care because I'm so country. I'm so southern and I love it. Cornbread to the head, I might get. I mean, not, but I don't care. Close my eyes and pray before I eat my food. I'm so blessed, and you know, pinto beans going down my chest, down my stomach. Man, I'm feeling so good, might get the itis. And I don't even care because I got the Gladys Knight chicken and it's finger looking good like it's KFC. And you know, you can't even slave me. Pick the feathers, put it in the bubble. Let it bubble up, I'm talking about the grease, but I do it the best. I might put the hot sauce, text and keep, you know me. I never be too discreet, I'm too unique, like I'm ballin'. James Worthy, I mean, not that at all. I mean, Dominique Wilkins, I mean, that's a hot dog, like a chicken. The man, I just like chicken.
Who doesn't like chicken? And watermelon too? I might be a little racist, but let's talk about you. Let's talk about how you look at me, and I should be in the church, but the church is right there, and I'll put you in the hearse. I might not see Colonel Sanders, but I'm in MPD, and I'ma go in like an Indian I read, and I'm like Indians who work over here. TCN, I'm FP, but you can't ever STOP me, cause I am A-B-E-S-T. I had to keep flat. You don't even understand. I'm kind of like Ric Flair. WWE. You can't see me, and I'm still licking my fingers off the chicken grease. Please, I'm always on top of, but I'm changing. I got so many dang known flavors. I want to cuss, but I can't really do it because that EO might lock me up, and I really shouldn't. And they don't feed chicken in jail. SFOL. I don't want to be outside pitching the tent. Crying, oh no, my cat car just broke. But I heard an old thing, yo, my mama said fix anything with chicken grease, cause you'll always be sticky like the itis. So I'ma keep on rapping like a genius. Everybody understand when I say it, then I mean it. If you eat chicken grease, it's kinda like my raps. So it'll get you back and make you smart, man, so think about it. Whoa, slow it down just a little bit. He didn't rhyme, but he's still off of it. So maybe he should change it and give it over to the K-Kid, because the chicken grease is getting me wasted.